My program name is implement. Array program and find positive negative and zero number. My array's data type is integer. I will give 5 numbers. Count 1 is defined positive number. Then printf round black bracket enter. Five integer number values for array. Slash n use for no go through next line. For integration integer I is equal to 0 semicolon I is strictly less than 5, then semicolon I will be increment, double increment, then enter. Give us curly bracket, enter, scan. F scanf function for the given value. %d is the format specifier. For variable and array in square bracket I. Semicolon. I will copy above for equation, then paste, enter. Curly bracket, enter. If in round bracket AI is greater than 0, curly bracket count first for increment. If in close round bracket AI is strictly less than 0, then count second plus plus increment. If in a round bracket A I is exact equal to 0, then count plus plus increment. Then the round enter print here for next line. The positive number is equal to %D for variable count first, then semicolon enter print. I will copy the above sequence. Negative. Negative number count in count second. serious number. I will check the my program firstly. This is a white data type. Semicolon, yes, present. Printf. This semicolon is missed. And I will run the my program. I will enter 5 integer, suppose 5 7 minus 6 2 minus 4 then 0. No, I will re-enter, rerun 5 minus 8 4. Sorry, compile error, the whole eight three 1 0 minus 1. This is I will implement my program. You can see I will stop the my recording.